Welcome to Linux Help Channel. In this video, we are going to see about PlugCMS. Plug is an open source content management system written in the PHP. With PlugCMS, you can create your own web page even without a hands-on programming experience. One of the notable features of Plug is that it does not use a separate database to store its data, since Plug stores all your data right on your websites. Due to it is flat file content management system nature, this feature makes your whole website very portable. This tutorial covers the installation of PlugCMS on CentOS 8. First, I'm going to check my CentOS version. My CentOS version is 8.2. Now, I'm going to download the PlugCMS installation package from its official site. Once the download is completed, extract the PlugCMS. Now, move the PlugCMS to Apache root directory. Now, set the ownership for PlugCMS. Now set the permission. Now configure the virtual host for accessing the PlugCMS. Now save and quit. Now restart the Apache service. Now go to the browser. Now enter the domain name. This is the welcome page of PlugCMS. Now start the installation. Now proceed to the installation process. Choose the title of your website. Enter your email ID. Select the password. Now save it. The installation is completed. Now go to the admin. Enter your password. This is the dashboard of PlugCMS. This is the method how to install PlugCMS on CentOS 8.
Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to Linux Help channel. For more details, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For more queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.